This is the tunnel you take to get to the river, the white water walk. You take an elevator down 250 feet and you gotta walk down this tunnel.
Take it from here, you can transition.
White water walk. Came down 250 feet in an elevator. This is the classics. And look at just before the bridge, the water is calm as anything. And then all of a sudden, this is what you got. And now we're going to take a walk down this path, down the river's edge.
I want to know if anybody actually does this with a raft.